When you first see Muhammad Iqbal, you think you see a man disabled and dependent. And you couldn't be more wrong. Muhammad Iqbal sees creativity and opportunity in any disability, and wealth in what we call waste. This charismatic man changed the way the world looks at the disabled.
हमने ये सोचा कि डिसेबल लोग कुछ नहीं कर सकता है, एक तो ये दिखाना है कि हम डिसेबल को बहुत कुछ कर सकता है.
For the last 8 years, this man has been working to create an inclusive and disabled-friendly society in Ladakh. In 2007, he founded PAGIR, or the People's Action Group for Inclusion and Rights. Here, 35 physically challenged persons transform waste into value. Iqbal and his team pick up cloth scraps from tailors, they stop Ladakhis from burning waste paper, and then recycle the cloth and paper to create products that are sold in the markets of Leh. And in doing this, Iqbal is not just making Ladakh eco-friendly, he is changing lives. Polio-afflicted Eskorma Shidu can conjure up a cushion and motions at this sewing machine. He now earns over 4,000 rupees a month.
यहाँ जो हैंडीकैप लोग को थोड़ा सा कटा होकर के कम करके थोड़ा बहुत पैसा भी यहाँ मिल जाता है. इकबाल साहब भी हमारे प्रेसिडेंट है, इनने थोड़ा मेरे को गाइड किया.
इकबाल वॉज बॉर्न इन अ स्मॉल लद्दाख विलेज. व्हाइल हिज 7 सिबलिंग्स वेंट टू स्कूल, इकबाल वॉज नॉट अलाउड इन टू एनी क्लास. हिज फर्स्ट लेसन इन लाइफ वॉज टू फाइट रिजेक्शन.
जिसको कोई एजुकेशन नहीं है, डिसेबल, वही सबसे ज्यादा डिसेबल है.
8 years old Rigzin was expelled from school because she was speech and hearing impaired. She now has teachers catering to her every special need. There are 30 others like Rigzin at PAGIR.
1 to 10, 15 तक पढ़ता है मैं, ए बी लिखता है पूरा.
Economic empowerment was his first step towards social empowerment. His next move was accessibility. He had this ramp built so that the Leh Council building is accessible to the wheelchair bound.
हम आज ज़्यादा नहीं मांगता है कि हम बिग जैसा या डिसेबल को एक्स्ट्रा नहीं मांगता है, जो हमारा हक है, इंसानियत का हक है, वो बराबर मिल जाए.
This Ladakhi song sums it up. Respect the disabled, it says, for they have the power to fight their disadvantage. While Iqbal is now learning Urdu, his plans are for tourism for the disabled and a larger recycling unit. At